Yeah, for sure. First heat, I had a problem in second corner, crashed. So the start was good. I was 3-4, but yeah, there was a little bit slippery water there, and I was not expecting, and I crashed. And yeah, it was difficult to come behind. So I finished 9th. I think it was okay, and second race was perfect.